going. I'm your host, HK1990. This is HK1990 Gaming right here on YouTube. Today we're going to be playing Dead Island 2. We'll be playing as Amy. First thing we're going to do is hit up Carlos. Carlos, my man. Check out for me. Alright, next thing, I need to make sure I have an item with bleed effect on it. Oh, we got that. Got that. Do I have a ranged weapon with bleed on it? I don't. Oddly enough, I don't have... So we're going to be doing the main mission here.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'll do it once a...
You'll be doing it right now, if I tell you to. Go check out this guy's inventory, see what he's got for us.
And so, that's how I dropped out of law school.
Alright, so these guys don't get bleed effects. Hammer this lesson into you. Alright, we got too much to do to be playing around with them. Oh bro. Alright, we haven't busted into here yet, so let me go ahead and do that. Gotta be careful. Where is that at? Oh, it's right here. I'm so dumb. Alright, and then this thing. Now we can go this way. I'm gonna go over here. Let's see. I already have it. need to go quick look at my keys here. Yep, I already have the key. So we can go on this way.
I don't see this place on the postcards.
Check out my curveballs real quick. Oh my. That was fun. Alright. No shortage of guys on the beach. Alright.
Ugh. Creepy. Okay, quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower.
Exactly my thought.
They've really nailed scary gates.
Good rum.
Crap. They must have locked the gates down. Where's the override?
Later on for something. Right now, it's just an empty box. Trash in here. Oh, I don't need two nail guns, do I? Get rid of that.
Ah, yes!
Check this barge out. Okay. Now there's a fuse box up here we can open. Or yeah, I was just gonna say open, I don't know. I hear a pipe.
Okay. Cool. Ooh. Love what you've done with the place. A duty roster. But which day was it? Last entry was a Wednesday. The officer of the day should have been Hicks. Which of these dead dudes looks like a Hicks? It has to be somewhere. Nope. Now I'm getting somewhere. More of the code. So, still gotta find Hicks. Last seen taking a shit. Okay, the dog tags. Finally, got the whole code. Awesome. So that's where you've all been hiding.
These higher level ones come out of hiding all of a sudden. Oh, that's going off now. Oh look, they're coming out into the from the beach too. That's cool. Alright. We're done with this area, so we don't need to be here. Out of here. These guys are just gonna keep coming.
In the airlock. Identify yourself.
Oh. Hi. I'm Amy. Who's this?
This is Warrant Officer. Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral. Out.
Someone's having a bad day. Okay. Let's do this.
I'm supposed to be 3 meters away and keep my right hand on their shoulder. Fight people like this. Get some stamina from beating her up. Looks like I got writing on it. Sure, it doesn't matter.
Defensive, Rodriguez. You hiding something up there?
See what we unlock. Skull skewer, nail the zombie in the head with a weapon throw to set off a powerful explosion. Alright. nice jump scare. Now I knew it was coming too. That's the sad part. Like I knew I was getting ready to block it, and he got me.
Nothing says go away like a tripwire.
I didn't even know that was there.
Focus, Ames. You got lucky no one heard that. Okay, somebody had to have heard that one.
You would think. Not great at this. Time to wash it all away now. Nice. Oh, that was dumb.
That's what I'm talking about. Trying to get killed.
Just curious.
Get over here and explain yourself. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
You were so defensive, I wanted to find out why.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
So what's the big secret?
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
Didn't you notice? Threats don't work. You want help? You need to pay me in swag.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
That could work.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Vuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
No one likes an unexpected entrance. So, Pitts, what's the plan?
Fire. Burn them all. First floor. Back entrance. Assuming you're still up for this.
All here. Gonna buy these new turrets.
I'll be locking the door behind you. If you can't handle the heat of the pits, the road to open for you. Literally.
And she said literally. Alrighty then. We go this way.
That is definitely a death pit.
I'm going to collect some stuff real quick before we start doing all the death pit stuff. Because once we start, it's going to start making like this smoke. It's going to be kind of hard to see. Kind of hard, not real hard, kind of hard, you know. Just enough to be annoying, really. All of it. Oh.
Whoa. That's really going.
We'll do this one last.
This is basically hell.
That out. Get rid of that too while we're thinking about it. Oh! That's not good. That wasn't good at all. Take his wallet. Alright. Now let's get the middle one.
Will you burn already, you slime ball?
Get up. Yeah, we can get you a...
Okay, I'm done. Gotta put this behind me. Somehow.
Where'd you come from, bro? See here. We almost got the bleeding one done. This one empty. Let's give it oh, hold on. We'll hold on top on that.
Quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
Yeah, I was pretty hot stuff out there.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
They were all soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
Science. That's how we get out of this.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
The virus can't catch me. I'm immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
Why don't we team up? We could watch each other's backs out there.
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck.
All right, time to head back on out there. This is gonna call up some nasty little munchers. We'll kill this one first. And we'll go try to fight this one next.
I didn't come this far to turn around now.
Well, if anyone can, you can.
You know what? There's no way this is gonna work.
Oh,
Yeah, no, I have to open this door. There we go. But I can hang out here and I should be okay. Like shooting fish in a barrel out here. Yes. Out of ammo. Yeah, at least that looks really cool.
Trust me, guys, you don't have what it takes.
Now we get to collect all this stuff. I guess we get to wait for that phone now. Go over here so they have to come at us. Didn't even get to make it over here. This door now. How far away from the other challenge are we? We're not that far. Got around here. Surely there's a zombie around here somewhere. Built the zombie. There we go. Oh, we got zombies out here. Got all the zombies out here. Oh, that's a burster. Oh, they're all bursters. Okay. No more bursters. Get it? Nice. Nice. Alright, let's go back to the thing. We're amazing, apparently.
Here today up against Marcus Daly.
Daly had a bit of trouble earlier with the warm-up round. Let's see if he's recovered.
And that's the bell, starting at 3:30.
Daly coming in strong, 350. Great lift. Wow. Guess he managed to recover all right. More so working on 330. I'd say he looks good for it.
Daly already on the 390. Huge opening. He's definitely going for it. More is on 350.
Oh, Daly is down. I wasn't able to... Look, here come the medics. I wasn't able to see if it was a shoulder break.
I need a shower.
Daly is back on his feet and he's destroying the stage.
Oh, you hate to see it. You know, especially after last year's abuse scandal with Lorenzo Nadeau.
Hey!
We got security moving in now.
All right, we should be back in the competition in just... Jesus! He's biting more!
No, he's... Daly's eating more! My God!
We'll be back in a... No! No, get away from...
Hey everybody, appreciate you watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, be ready to play. See ya.